welcome back. In today's video, we're gonna talk to our preferred lender, Manny Ortega from Certainty Home Loans, and he's gonna share with us the types of loans that are available for buyers. So let's go ahead and take a look.
Hi, my name is Manny Ortega and I work for Certainty Home Loans. We are located at the Wells Fargo building downtown, 7th floor. It's 221 North Kansas, 79901. The different type of loans that we offer, we go anywhere between conventional, FHA, VA. We also offer down payment assistance programs. We participate with TSHAC and TDHCA. With the down payment assistance programs, there's different programs that are available, anywhere between grants, or you could also get second liens that are typically easier to qualify for. As far as FHA loans, it's your typical 3.5% down. Conventional, you depending on your situation, you might be able to do a 3% down, or ideally, people want to do at least 5% down in order to get a lower interest rate and a better private mortgage insurance premium. Now, if you do less than 20% in down payment in a conventional loan, be prepared to pay for private mortgage insurance. Of course, with a VA loan, you don't have to worry about a down payment. There is a funding fee that is included on the loan. However, there's ways that you may be able to get that exempted. Whether you're a vet, if you're at least a 10% disabled veteran, or if you're a Purple Heart recipient. If you have any questions, feel free to call me at 915-329-1316.